Jaden Jones.
He's starting to get some of that energy.